tastes like real coconut. And as you have said, there's no added sugar. I think it's quite refreshing.